In severe B12 or folate deficiency, the majority of cells are now affected by nuclear maturation delay. And so not only will these changes reflect in their size, the variation of their size, but they would reflect in the total amount of hemoglobin and then the size of the cell. You would definitely recognize a high MCV with a low hemoglobin